السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. ربي أعوذ بك من همزات الشياطين، وأعوذ بك ربي أن يحضرون. In the previous class we discussed verses 87 and 88 of Surah Al-Baqarah. Verse number 87. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَقَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ. Recite.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَقَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ وَآتَيْنَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَأَيَّدْنَا بِالرُّوحِ الْقُدُسِ أَفَكُلَّمَا جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ بِمَا لَا تَهْوَى أَنفُسُكُمْ اسْتَكْبَرْتُمْ فَفَرِيقًا كَذَّبْتُمْ فَفَرِيقًا تَقْتُلُونَ.
وفريقا تقتلون. وآتينا عيسى ابن مريم البينات وأيدناه بروح القدس أفكلما جاءكم رسول بما لا تهوى أنفسكم استكبرتم ففريقا كذبتم وفريقا تقتلون. مني.
And indeed we gave Musa the book and followed him up with a succession of messengers. And we gave Isa the son of Maryam clear signs and supported him with the Holy Spirit. Is it that whenever there came to you a messenger?
With what you yourselves decide not.
Discerned not. You grew arrogant. Some you disbelieved and some you killed.
Next to us. وَقَالُوا قُلُوبُنَا غُلْفٌ.
وَقَالُوا قُلُوبُنَا غُلْفٌ بَلْ لَعَنَهُمُ اللَّهُ بِكُفْرِهِمْ فَقَلِيلًا مَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. And they say our hearts are covered.
Our hearts are covered. قالوا قلوبنا غلف. بل لعنهم الله. Allah has cursed them بكفرهم
because of their disbelief.
Yes.
So little is that which they believe.
فقليلا ما يؤمنون. Next. The next verse. Verses 89 and 90 we shall discuss inshallah today. Verse 89. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعْهُمْ وَكَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلِ يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا كَفَرُوا بِهِ فلعنة الله على الكافرين بئس ما اشتروا به أنفسهم أن يكفروا بما أنزل الله بغيا أن ينزل الله من فضله على من يشاء من عباده فباءوا بغضب على غضب وللكافرين عذاب مهين. وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. And when there came to them, that is to the Jews, كِتَابٌ مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ, a book, that is the Qur'an, this Qur'an, مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ, from Allah, مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعْهُمْ, confirming that which is with them. Which was the book with them, with the Jews, which was the book? Taurat, you say aloud. Yes, Taurat. So this, when this Quran, Kitab, a book, the scripture from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala came to them, confirming the Torah, which was with them, then وكانوا من قبل أن أفور تايم بفور أو أفور تايم they were يستفتحون على الذين كفروا they had invoked or they had prayed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with this scripture, the final scripture على الذين كفروا for what purpose? In order to gain victory over those who disbelieved, over the kuffar. So they were expecting a prophet to come. Yeah? It was foretold in their scripture, in their book, it is the Torah, that a prophet will come. And they were praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They are invoking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the coming of prophet, yeah? The coming of prophet, that is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا And when there came to them, جَاءَ means جَاءَ came to them, جَاءَهُمْ came to them, مَا عَرَفُوا What they knew, what they recognized, what it was foretold in their book, and that's why they knew it, that there be a prophet, there will come a prophet. But when he came, when there came the prophet to them with those messages, with confirming those messages in the, that which is in Torah. فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا And when there came to them that which they had recognized, they had knew, they had known, or they knew. But what did they do? Kafaru bi. They disbelieved in it. They disbelieved in it. Then denied the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. فَلَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ Then, so let the curse of Allah, the wrath, the curse, la'anat, la'anat means curse, the curse of Allah be on the disbelievers. Here the disbelievers means the Jews. Because they were aforetime invoking or praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the coming of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in order to gain victory over the disbelievers with the help of the Prophet. Okay. But when there came Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from amongst the Arabs and not from amongst the Israelites, they disbelieved in Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They denied Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So let the curse of Allah be on the disbelievers. That is here the Jews. Okay. Next verse. So before that, tafsir of this verse. Explanation. يقول تعالى وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ When Allah say وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ When there came to them them, whom هُوَ هُمَا هُمْ the lamir. Here, يعني اليهود يهود Here, whom That means to them means to the Jews. When there came to them, that is came to the Jews. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent to the whole mankind and to the Jews also. Okay, including the Jews. Min kitabum min indillah. So here, when there came to them, that is when there came to the Jews, kitabum min indillah. كتاب من عند الله means وهو القرآن الذي أنزل على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم The Quran revealed to Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم مصدقا لما معهم يعني من التوراة It is confirming that which is in the Torah That which is in the Torah Quran confirms the previous scriptures The messages of the previous Scriptures, Torah and Injil. Torah, Injil, Zabur. Okay, then. وكانوا من قبل يستفتحون على الذين كفروا. أي that is وكانوا من قبل and aforetime they were يستفتحون على الذين كفروا. They were invoking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to gain victory over the disbelievers. That is the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So with the help of Prophet, that Prophet, they can conquer the disbelievers. Okay, they can gain victory over the disbelievers. Okay, with the help of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So, ay, that is, وَقَدْ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلِ مَجِئِ هَذَا الرَّسُولِ بِهَذَا الْكِتَابِ يَسْتَنْصُرُونَ بِمَجِئِهِ عَلَىٰ أَعْدَائِهِمْ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ إِذَا قَاتَلُهُمْ يَقُولُونَ إِنَّهُ سَيُبْعَثُ نَبِيٌّ فِي آخِرِ الزَّمَانِ نَقْتُلُكُمْ مَعَهُ قَتْلَ عَادٍ وَإِرَامٍ. So, before the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, this messenger, with this scripture that is the Holy Quran, they were invoking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to for the coming, speedy coming of this Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then they were telling the kuffar, the disbelievers, that sayyub innahu, suddenly Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sayyub'asu nabiyyum fi akhir zaman. Allah will send a prophet, naqtulukum ma'ahu qatil ad wa ira. So then we will kill you, or we will conquer you with the help of that prophet, just like the Ad and Iram tribes were destroyed like that. Then كما قال محمد بن إسحاق عن عاصم وفيهم يعني عن عاصم بن عمرو عن قتادة الأنصاري أن الشياخ منهم قال فينا والله فينا والله وفيهم يعني في الأنصار وفي اليهود الذين كانوا جيرانهم نزلت هذه القصة. Then يعني فلما جاءهم كتاب من عند الله مصدق لما معهم وكانوا من قبل يستفتحون على الذين كفروا فلما جاءهم ما عرفوا كفروا به قالوا كنا قد علوناهم قهرا دهرا في الجاهلية ونحن أهل شرك وهم أهل كتاب هم يقولون إن نبيا سيبعث الآن نتبعه قد أضل زمانه فنقتلكم معه قتل عاد وإرم فلما بعث الله رسوله من قريش فاتبعناه كفروه به يقول تعالى فلما جاءهم ما عرفوا كفروا به فلعنة الله على الكافرين. So they were telling the disbelievers of the Quraysh that, but the Arabs, that there will come a prophet, then with the help of that prophet we will conquer you, or we will kill the disbelievers, okay, we will gain victory over you, like that they were telling. But when the Prophet came from the tribe of Quraysh or from Arabs, they disbelieved it. They disbelieved in the Prophet. They denied the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then, وقال الضحاك عن ابن عباس في قوله وكانوا من قبل يستفتحون على الذين كفروا وقالوا وقال يستنصرون. That is, they were seeking the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is, for the speedy coming of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet يقولون نحن نعين محمدا عليهم وليسوا كذلك بل يكذبون. But after the coming of, when the Prophet, after the advent of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam came to them, as he came from the Quraysh or from the Arabs, they denied him. They denied him. Okay. Then said that he is not the prophet. قال محمد بن إسحاق أخبرني محمد بن أبي محمد أخبرني إكرمة أو سعيد بن زبير عن ابن عباس أن يهودا كانوا يستفتحون على الأوس والخزرج برسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قبل مبعثه. فلما بعثه الله من العرب كفروا به وجحدوا ما كانوا يقولون فيه. فقال لهم معاذ بن جبل وبشر بن الوراء بن معرور وداود بن سلمة يا معشر يهود اتقوا الله وأسلموا فقد كنتم تستفتحون علينا بمحمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ونحن أهل شرك وتخبروننا بأنه مبعوث وتصفونه بصفته. فقال سلام بن مشكم أخو بن النضير ما جاءنا بشيء نعرفه وما هو بالذي كنا نذكر لكم. فأنزل الله في ذلك من قولهم فلما جاءهم كتاب من عند الله مصدق لما معهم الآية. So, Muhammad bin Ishaq narrated that Ibn Abbas said, radiallahu anhu, the Jews used to invoke Allah for the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in order to gain victory over the Aus and Khazraj. Aus and Khazraj, you know? Aus and Khazraj. Then, before the Prophet was sent, when Allah sent him to the Arabs, they rejected him and denied what they used to say about the Prophet, about him. Hence, Mu'adh bin Jabal. So when they rejected the Prophet, when they denied Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Mu'adh bin Jabal and Bishr bin al-Bara' bin al-Ma'rur from Bani Salama, that is Muslims, Sahaba of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, said to them, when they denied, when the Jews denied Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Mu'adh bin Jabal and Bishr bin Bara' bin Ma'rur asked them, why are you rejecting, O Jews? Fear Allah, ittaqullah, and embrace Islam, accept Islam. You used to invoke Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You used to invoke or to pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then, when we were still disbelievers, and at that time we were disbelievers. At that time we were disbelievers. The Sahaba of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam were disbelievers at that time. You are telling us about the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That because it was recorded in their book, in your book. Then, O Jews, fear Allah and embrace Islam. You used to invoke Allah for the coming of Prophet Muhammad when we were still disbelievers, and you used to tell us that he would come and describe him to us. Then Salam bin Mushkim from Bani Nadir replied, that is a Jew replied, but he did not bring anything that we recognize. The Prophet that you are saying, that is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, did not bring anything that we knew. So he is not a prophet. He is not the prophet that we told you earlier. Okay, then he is not the prophet we told you about. We told you about the coming of prophet, but Muhammad is not such a prophet, or Muhammad is not the true prophet. Allah revealed this ayat. That is about their statement. فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِّنْ دِلَّهِ مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعَهُمْ وَكَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلِ يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَعَرَهُ كَفَرُوا بِهِ فَلَعُنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلِي الْكَافِرِينَ So with the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with Al-Quran, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came from the Arabs. Okay, from the Quraysh. But as it was from the Quraysh or from the Arabs and not from the Israelites, they were envy about this. Then they rejected, they denied him. They told that we told you about the coming of a prophet. That is true. But here, this prophet is not the actual prophet. He has not brought anything that we knew. Okay? But the message of Quran is confirming the message of Torah. Still, they were lying. Okay? They were lying. فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا Actually, they knew that it is the actual prophet. So, when there came to them with what they knew, كَفَرُوا بِي They rejected it. فَلَعُنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ Then Let the curse be upon the disbelievers. No. وقال قتادة وكانوا من قبل يستفتحون على الذين كفروا قال وكانوا يقولون إنه سيأتي نبي. So they were telling that there will come a prophet. فلما جاءهم ما عرفوا كفروا به قال مجاهد فلما جاءهم ما عرفوا كفروا به فلعنة الله على الكافرين قال هم اليهود. So here هم means they. Here they means اليهود, the Jews. So you got the point. Okay. Follow. Next verse. بئس ما اشتروا به أنفسهم أن يكفروا بما أنزل الله بغيا أن ينزل الله من فضله على من يشاء من عباده فباءوا بغضب على غضب وللكافرين عذاب مهين. بئس ما اشتروا به أنفسهم. بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ. How bad. بِئْسَ means ذم, اسم ذم, ذم مدح نعمة, نعمة opposite بِئْسَ, نعمة, نعمة opposite بِئْسَ. بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ. How bad is it, is that for which they have sold their own selves. They have sold their own selves. Ishtarav. They have brought. With their own selves. That means they sold their selves. They have bought. Ishtarav means bought actually. Bought. They have bought with their own selves. Avarude nafs vittittu avaru vaangi. അവർ വിറ്റിട്ട് വാങ്ങി എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ അവർ നെഫ്സെ വിറ്റു തന്നെ. ഐയക്ഫുറു ബിമാ അൻസലല്ലാഹ്, ദാറ്റ് ദേ ഷുഡ് ഡിസ്ബിലീവ് ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് വിച്ച് അല്ലാഹ് ഹാസ് റിവീൽഡ്. ടു ഡിസ്ബിലീവ് ഇൻ വാട്ട് അല്ലാഹ് ഹാസ് റിവീൽഡ്. ദേ ആക്ച്വലി സോൾഡ് ദർ ഓൺ നെഫ്സ് ടു പർച്ചേസ് സംതിങ് ലോ. Okay, بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ. How bad is that for which they have sold their own selves. أَنْ يَكْفُرُوا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ, that they should disbelieve in that which Allah has revealed, that is the Quran. بَغْيًا أَنْ يُنَزِّلَ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاءُ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ. Why did they disbelieve in the Quran? Why did they disbelieve? What was the reason? Because Bagwayan, it was because of the grudge or because of the envy, hasad, because of the envy, asuya. Say, Arabical no asuya na rishas. Say, Bagwayan, ay yunazil Allahum min fadli. That is, grudging that Allah should reveal of His grace unto whom He wills of His servants. So, amongst the servants, ibad, of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah send His bounty, His grace upon whom He wills. Allah udheshikkunnavarkaanu urka pravachakathu endalengil le, then they were grudging in that, they were envy about that, then envious, then faba'u bi ghadabin ala ghadab, faba'u bi ghadabin ala ghadab. So they have drawn on themselves wrath upon wrath. Ghadab means wrath. In Malayalam? Kobam, desham. Okay. Wrath upon wrath. وللكافرين عذاب مهين and for the disbelievers there is disgracing torment. നിന്ദ്യമായ ശിക്ഷയുണ്ട്. Because they disbelieved in Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, although his coming he was foretold in their scriptures. What was their scripture? What was their kitab? Taurat. Okay. قال مجاهد بئس ما اشتروا به انفسهم يهود. So بئس ما اشتروا. So يهود شروا الحق بالباطل. They bought what? They شروا. شروا here. They sold الحق. Sold the truth. بالباطل. With باطل. What is not truth? باطل. حق الباطل. إن الباطل كان زهوقا. وكتمان ما جاء به محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. And with their hiding or concealing with that which was brought by Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. The message of Allah. That is Quran. بأن يبينوه. Then وقال السدي بئس ما اشتروا به أنفسهم يقول باعوا به. باعوا ده sold. They sold with that. أنفسهم يقول بئس ما اعطالوا لأنفسهم فرلوا به وعدلوا إليه الكفرة. So in order to hide this, in order to deny Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, they concealed, they hid the truth. Okay. Actually they knew it was Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Yes. Who came to them. Okay. But knowing that, deliberately, karidikuti, they hid the truth. They concealed the truth. Okay. Because the Prophet came from amongst the Arabs and not from the Israelites. Okay. No. This was because of their envy or grudge against the Arabs or Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. وَلَا حَسَدَ أَغْلَمَ مِنْ هَذَا قَالَ ابْنِ إِسْحَاقَ. وَلَا حَسَدَ أَغْلَمَ مِنْ هَذَا. So there's nothing